Hello to all the pharmacy, medical, paramedical and life science students and dear career aspirants. Welcome to the Clinozol YouTube learning channel. To learn more informative topics from us and for notifications on upcoming posts, please do subscribe to our channel by clicking on the bell icon. What you can learn here? You can learn about Clinozol's live events, courses, career scope and opportunities and many innovative programs by the Clinozol Students Forum. In today's video, we are going to discuss about the process of clinical data management. What is clinical data management? It is a critical process in clinical research which leads to the generation of high quality, reliable and statistical sound data from clinical trials. This includes data entry, data verification, validation, and quality control of data gathered during the conduct of clinical trials. Let's move to the objectives of CDM. It consists of the trial database should be complete, accurate, and is a true representative of what took place in the trial. The trial database is sufficiently clean to support the statistical analysis and its interpretations. So let's move to the process of CDM. This consists of three phases, which includes the setup phase, conduct phase, and the closeout phase. The setup phase is also known as development phase. So this is the earliest phase of CDM process, which involves protocol review, CCG development, CRF or ECRF designing, ECS development, QC testing, UAT testing. UAT testing is also known as user acceptance testing. Let's move to the conduct phase. This is the most crucial phase, which involves almost all the activities done by CDM professionals. The data collected during this trial is entered, validated, and verified during this phase. The conduct phase involves the following. First one, data entry. The second, discrepancy management. The third, medical coding. The fourth, listing review. The fifth, SAE reconciliation. And the last, lab reconciliation. Now, let's move to the closeout phase. This is the final phase in which the data is collected, verified, and validated safely, stored in a database which is designed during the setup phase and is maintained for the future requirements. This closeout phase involves the freezing and unfreezing, locking and unlocking. So this comes with the phase. Now let's move to the important definitions in the clinical data management, which should be known by every clinical data management student. So the first is the CRF. I have said in the setup phase that CRF designing, which means that they have to design the CRF. CRF is nothing but case report form. It is a printed, optical or electronic document designed to record all of the protocol required information to be reported to the sponsor on each trial subject. This is the definition of CRF. Now let's move to the protocol. What is protocol? Protocol is a document that describes the background, rationale, objectives, design, methodology, statistical considerations, and organization of a clinical research study. Next, the transformation from paper-based systems to fully automatic e-source solutions. Data capture was made real-time, which means the research team has instant access to the latest patient information for every site across the trial. Clinical data integration and also transfer and storage of data to clouds. Now let's come to the different profiles in CDM, where you can get the jobs. That comes under clinical data processor, clinical data coordinator, clinical database designer, research analyst, project manager, database administrator, clinical data associate, and clinical data management. Here I'm showing you the various companies which gives this post or the job role in their company. Those are Bioclinica, Sinois Health, PPD, Icon, PRA Health Sciences, IQVIA, Novartis, Paragzel, and many more. What makes Clinozol the best training institute, as it has the highly skilled, certified and dedicated faculty with over 15 plus years of industry experience in various areas of clinical research and healthcare. Updated course content with practical learning apertures makes the learning filled with fun and a great experience of learning and memorizing things with practical implementation of the subject learnt during the sessions. Vast number of course to choose from and to have a multi-domain course combination which is tailor-made to cope up with the industry competence. Regular weekly assessment to test oneself where they are standing at their skills level. Interactive online sessions to cut down the traveling time and additional expenses, and gives a choice of taking classes at different timings based on the personal availability. 1 year course validation enhances the student to take multiple sessions of the same topic for absenteeism coverage and better understandings of the topics. Round-the-clock support by the faculty and counseling provides additional confidence building and encouragement to participant in different ways. Designed gives calculated readiness for interviews. Strict implementation of learning strategies via verbal, written and expressive means through article, blog, magazine columns, presentations and designing various quiz and brain teasers etc. make the learning process so enjoyable, as well as brings out the fear and lack of self-confidence. Writing your ideas, blogs, columns are very easy with the guidance of Clinozol faculty and can be posted absolutely free on the student's own name in CS Chronicle, that is the Clinozol Quarterly Magazine, Clinozol Blogspot, a free space to write your thoughts about an innovative technical topics. Clinozol dedicated job group provides all the updated career information along with the internship opportunities to gain the real world working exposure during in-house training is the best way to understand and deal wisely with the upcoming work challenges. Every live event of Clinozol will provide an opportunity to interact with the industry experts from across the world in pharma, IT and healthcare from their experience and expertise advice on how to build a belt career. Thank you for your attention. Please write your genuine queries in the comment section below and our team will get back to you soon.